Top 5 NIT college 99.5 percentile is must for CRL students. This is Amit and you are on my channel for Profession and Educational Video. Here I am going to provide you the very important information for general category student. If you are from EWS, OBC, SC, ST, PWD, I have already uploaded the video and this channel will be providing you for every type of category the information that is related to JEE Main, JEE Advanced and other entrance exam across India and counseling as well. So please try to share this video to a general candidate if you know, and if you are a general, please try to watch the video till the end. That is percentile versus CRL rank, that is general rank. General means CRL, common rank list. So here I will also talk about the NIT, IIIT, GFA. What is the minimum percentile that you need to have to get the college in JUSA counseling? Because in JUSA counseling you will be having the surety of getting the college. In CSAB also you can get the college, but the surety is not 100% there. So let's get started with the video. That is for 99, your rank will be around 9,500, because this year already 8,200 students have appeared in the examination, that is of JEE Main's first attempt, and I think around 1.5 lakh student or 1.3 lakh surely will increase, and it will make total 9.5 lakh unique student, because I am giving the reference of last year. Last year in first attempt there was 7,70,000 student, but after second attempt it was 9,04,000 student, so 1,30,000 added. So this year also if it happens, then you can expect it will be around 9.5 lakh. So accordingly for 99 percentile your rank, your CRL rank will be around 9,500 or less than that, and for 98 90,000, for 95 47,000, for 90 95,000, for 85 1.4 lakh, and for 80 1.9 lakh, for 70 2.7 lakh, for 60 3.8 lakh, 50 4.75, and for 40 it will be around 5.7 lakh, that is CRL rank. If you are from EWS, OBC, SC, ST, please check other video that is available in the I button as well as the description box. So let's continue this video. That is the minimum percentile to get into NIT, IIIT, GFA. Before that, I would like to inform you that if you want to get the complete mentorship and guidance program, that is first I will guide you to get the best result, that is mentorship on a daily basis according to your goal, and thereafter I will guide you for the complete college selection by providing you the choice filling list, different type of document requirement, everything I will be guiding you so that you will not do any type of mistake, and not only for JOSA and CSAB but for other counseling also, whatever you will do across India based on JEE or other entrance exam, I will be guiding you. There is a nominal chart for that. If you want, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number available in the description box. So let's continue this video. That is for top 5 NIT college 99.5 percentile is must for CRL student, that is general, not the EWS. And for lower branch, that is in top 5 NIT, if you want to get top 5 NIT with any type of lower branch, then 95.7 percentile is required, and this is for other state male. If you are from home state, or even if you are a female from other state or home state, no matter, you need to have less percentile, it is a little bit less, and how much, that is discussed in detail in all NIT CSE cutoff, all NIT lower branch cutoff video. You can check that video as well in the I button as well in the description box. That is for every NIT I have discussed the home state, other state, male, female data. So now if you talk about for IIIT, 98.297 percentile. In IIIT there is only EC branch, that is lower branch. Two IIIT are there where mechanical and mechatronics branch are available. For GFA 97.2, 95.4 percentile. For top 10 it is 99 and 94.6. For NIT, for IIIT, 97.4, 96.3, and for GFTI, 95.5, 93 percentile. Now if you talk about for top 15, then NIT, 98.8, and that is for CSE branch, and for lower, 94.2. And now if you talk about for IIIT, then there is 96.4 percentile requirement and 95.8. For GFTI, it is 94.4, 92. And now if you talk about for top 20, then 98 and 94 for NIT. For IIIT, 96 and 95. For GFTI, it is 93.8 and 91 percentile. For lower, 96, 93.6, that is for NIT. For IIIT, 95.2, 94.4, and for GFTI, it is 92.5 and 90.5 percentile. So this is the complete information regarding general category strength. For other category, I am repeating again because you will comment down, please make for SC, ST. I already uploaded that video. You can check in the I button as well as the description box. So thanks again for watching this video. Please try to subscribe the channel.